black shadow threatening the safety of peaceful worlds, an evil scientist who frightens children and is bent on slavery. A giant robot has seized a peaceful world and carried it off. Aloha's evil plan is to turn it into a huge private retreat for himself. Universal City Hall, here to help the people. Robit can do the job. Let's go, Robit! Jump and go!
We got zapped by the Robit!
Forget it, dude. Sit down and relax.
Oh no, I'm done for, Doom!
I told you, right? He's too tough.
Oh, that rabbit guy's so good!
That's right, you can't beat that jump!
Mr. Baron's in a bad mood.
Evil scientists are not noted for their good temper.
Oh no, not again!
I was afraid this would happen.
We better make a run for him.
Take a good look. I knew this might happen, so I created this secret machine. Never underestimate the power of science! You've only damaged my base slightly! Prepare yourself, Robit! Now my minions are really ready for you! I, Baron Aloha, am invincible!
You ain't done yet, Baron!
My secret machine is restored! You cannot stop me! I, Baron Aloha, am all-powerful! Science will prevail! Curses! My base! I've lost another battle! You got away with it this time, but I won't give up! Remember, Robit, as long as science still exists in this world, I'll be back! Goodbye! Until we meet again!
So Aloha's evil plan is thwarted. The cratered planet is rescued, and the first chapter of our story draws to a close. The people are free to live in peace. Now our time is up. So long, everyone!
let me give you a refill, Moose.
Oh, Mr. Baron.
What's all this?
Won't you come in, Mr. Baron? I guess we messed up. Oh.